Yeah, gaming. Yeah, gaming. Immediately busted. I'm not sure if I'm supposed to go up here. Unclear. I died that last time. I am kind of injured too, which doesn't help. I don't understand. Why has this got to be so dark? I just can't see anything in there. I have no idea where I'm supposed to go. I can't use the teleport rope if I have a narrow event going on. Maybe I can go heal or something, make it a little less ridiculous, but I'm not sure. Feel like I can. This kind of thing I'm always overthinking. I don't know what it is that I'm doing wrong, but it's probably something really simple. Switch and grab. It's just awkward because the vent is too tiny for two people. My bad, I was checking the thing. Okay, we need to open that door. Okay. Honked him. Whenever those need turned off. Oh, I got him. Oops. Damn, that really hurts. Their hitbox is a little bit bigger than I think it is. Wonder what they want here. Go now. Just cannot set the alarm off here. Better. I guess we just go all the way back here if I set this off. Yeah, it needs to be done in one go. I wish the vents were just a little bigger. I wish I could just use him in there. I didn't drop him before I tried to start moving. Oh, well, we're right here at least. I got a long ways to run if that's where we're going. Can I go this way? No. Yes. That looks like we decided to go down after all. Heavy enough. Thought maybe I could make out in time. Oh my. Better use the teleport, huh? Durable ship. You can withstand some bombs. Got that going for it at least. Oof. Excuse me. Nice throw. Oh. That gun is so big these days. I haven't actually gotten to use it in combat yet. Not really. Now you wait here. How am I gonna do this? Ugh, it keeps blowing up on me. Maybe we can come back and grab one from here. That makes sense. Doesn't open here. Need to be fast, maybe? I don't know that that's the right answer. Oh well. Where to? I've been here before. I didn't know what the heck the point of it was, but it goes back to where I've been. That's not great. This doesn't seem like where I should be going. But what do I know? I don't think this is going to open up the way to the left, where I came from. This is what I couldn't do. What time limit do we have here? It's the guy. The guy. France? Got him burned. It's a big gun. That didn't work. Yeah, great. Got that mega centro. I know that fella. Back in my great little house where the fire's always burning. Thank you. Delicious. Where's everybody at? Rude. Maybe you did. Even though I know they like got it. Got a cannon. Be fine. Why would you turn your monitor sideways on your machine? Why is, didn't you use a level when you built this? Okay. There's some kind of secret, or two to do with, I'm missing one weird item on the right there, and I'm missing at least one more of these little token things. And I need to put both of those token things where they go. But I have no idea where those are, how to do that. There's also collecting every coin, which I'm not gonna do. The seashell talks to the dead, so surely it will do something here, right? I don't know how to use it. Oh well, just gonna press on. I feel like if I were going to find those, I would have found them by now, so wherever they are, it's in a place I've been. Let's do it. Is that good? Thank you for this up. Light has been taken away. First time. Nice door. I don't think we can leave, so. That's what relics are for. I hope they can rotate. What's the point of them even running when I'll just warp them anyway? Why would they install so many spikes? Whoops. Hate it when the world's never the same. Well, maybe. Down here. Probably shouldn't have jumped out the window. Couldn't help it though, it was fun. They told me the wind was too weak to fly in, but that's pretty windy. Oops. We don't need that. Oh no! Dogged it again. How'd you get up here, man? Well, we're sinking. Sort of. We're sinking upwards. Uh-oh. Change the atmosphere. I'm always saying this. Ow. Must have been hard to eat. Hey, shoot him. Wrap him up with the webs. Hey. Yeah. Nice. Maybe it's color coordinated. Is that good? Do we like that? Just blast them. Just keep blasting. A great shame. Yeah, we read about it. Thank you. Well, hey, sorry for shooting you, I guess. Out we were the other owl boy, the worst owl boy. This thing's all jumbled up. Oh, we gotta rotate the top piece, right? Seems sideways.
What?
Hey, Maddie.
Hello, Smite.
Wrap it up, Owlboy, I think. I'm not actually sure.
Alba.
Alba. What you been playing, Maddie?
What have I been playing?
What have you been playing?
I've been playing Cyberpunk 2077.
Oh.
It's pretty good now.
Oh, is that right?
Yeah, it's like a game.
That's weird. Not playing instead the new like, Skyrim in space?
No.
Oh, no. Oh,
God, no.
Fallout 5?
The game that was talked about for a day when it launched, and then I haven't heard anything about it since. No. How's Owlboy been? It looks pretty fucking nice.
Yeah. I don't think I've ever made it this far. Pretty good. It definitely is an attractive game with a big booming soundtrack.
Yeah, yeah.
I have no idea how much more content there is. I may be in the ending sequence, I'm not sure. I haven't actually played any of the other Wild Arms, I've only Wild Armed one. What kind of game is Cyberpunk? Is it like a GTA future game?
It's not like GTA. It's like a... Well, it's an FPS RPG with stuff to do in a big city.
Ah.
But it's an RPG, so it's not really... it's not like GTA. It's pretty cool. I guess it's more like an open world Deus Ex, but I don't think much played Deus Ex, so that might not mean much.
I don't think I've ever played any of those. I've been meaning to for 30 years, Deus Ex.
Yeah, yeah. First one is very good. Oh no, your time is up.
It seems like these rocks are coming down awfully fast.
It's a lot of rocks.
So all the continents on Earth have just been floating off into space, and now they're coming down that fast? This seems dangerous for everyone involved. I've heard of Alter Code F. I don't understand what it is exactly. Wild Arms 1.2 is some kind of remake change in the same way that FF7's remake is completely different from FF7. I'm sure my owl boy will wake up and not crash into the dirt. He'll be fine.
Nah, he's dead.
Yeah, well, that's, you know. Everybody dies.
Not everybody.
I didn't do any of the... well, I did some, but not all of the bonus content. And there was some lore-based content to do, so maybe it changes the ending. I'm not sure. Yeah, I know that guy.
Yeah, yeah.
There's three tokens. I remember at least three. There's at least three. I found two of them that you put down in some place, and I found one place to put one, and I'm still missing at least a third one, and they had lore attached to them. And then there's also some other item missing, and then there's the ability to find every single coin in the game, which is quite a bit by my measurement of secret hunting. It gives you some kind of maybe aesthetic item, I'm not sure. Kind of just expect Final Fantasy to be written in the sky in a very fancy animation with pen.
Is that him? Is that our boy falling down?
That's Spike. Cowboy Bebop's star fading out so that you know he's dead and you can't pretend that he survived that. I saw that recently and I'm like, oh, maybe he lived, and then they went into detail like, no, that's a star. Look, it's gone. He's dead. They just made sure. That would be fine. He flies. See? It's hard to fall when you can fly. That's a fact.
Truer words have never been spoken. Or maybe once or twice. But not too often.
Cool.